Ayo. Okay, so we just ended with, we're working on the purple hat section of our dance. All of light and dark is on stage at this point, okay? So we're gonna try and finish, almost finish, this purple hat part, okay? So you just ended with swing, swing, step, clap, step, open up that knee, switch, turn that knee in, pick it up, punch, slap. You don't know who you are yet, but line two and four are gonna go to your right, line one and three are gonna go to your left. I'm gonna do this on the right first, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna step onto your right foot. You're gonna go step together, your shoulder is gonna go press, press, forward, and then go back when you come together, okay? So you're going chug, chug, boom, boom, chug, chug, boom. Your arms are like noodles. This whole part is very like low, okay? On the other side, we're just doing the opposite. So you're going chug, chug, boom, boom, chug, chug, boom, boom. Everyone's down upstage leg. Everyone's upstage leg. Okay? Back to the right. You're gonna do half a box step. You're going to step with your left, pick up that right, and step back. This left is in front, you're just gonna pick it up. Kick, kick, turn. You're gonna go press, press, okay? So you just did kick, kick, turn. Press, press, bring those feet together. Heels, heels, heel toe, heel toe. Hop, hop. Other side. You just went chug, 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 step, and step, back, kick, kick, turn, together, press, press. So everyone should be doing this press, press the same. It should be everyone going right, left, in, to your right, toes up, to your right, to your left, okay? Dance in. Okay, so here's what's gonna happen next. If you are a dark person, you are gonna go up, swing your arm up, step, step, step back. Okay? Bringing this back from last year. Woo, all the way down. If you're a light person, you are going to go step, 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 swing, swing, pull through. So now the light is gonna be in front. Okay? Does this sort of make sense? I'll show you some diagrams and whatnot later on. But essentially what we have is that you are going light, dark, light, dark, dark in this part, in this transition part. You are switching to a row of dark, row of light, row of dark, row of light. And during this part, the light is stepping forward, so it's going light, dark, light, dark. Okay? So that's kind of the like transition of light and dark. From here, I'm going to delegate Tracy. Okay, you're kind of in the middle-ish area over here, but you're going to come forward center, and I just need you to take ownership of whatever this is because you have 8 count to come forward, and you're going to be the start of a pyramid, okay? So we're going to start a pyramid, a giant one with everyone, okay? Everyone else, you're getting up or moving from wherever you are, you're just walking around, making chaos, okay, into your pyramid spot, which we'll figure out later. Okay, so what's going to happen here is that, I don't know if I just want everyone to do the same thing over and over again, or a couple different things. So either we're going to do this, and it's going to start with Tracy. She's going to go bounce, 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 look, rolling, center. Okay, so the bounce, bounce, look is just Tracy. pyramid. Okay? This is all during a like a flowy part, okay? Very last part is everyone is going to go rake in, out, out, out. Okay? That again is rake in, up, up, up. Okay? I'm just gonna stop there. Let me do it with the music. Hopefully, maybe. And then that's what we'll stop with, and we'll move on next week. Okay, let me get the music. Hold on. Appropriate faces, and really show your character in that. Okay? Okay, thanks guys.